bestowed upon me the highest honor for personal achievement, but what ends?
Hey, why do you have to make everything a competition?
Me?
Yeah.
You're the one who started this, all right? By doing that article behind my back.
Okay, again, I should have told you about it. I am sorry. From now on, we'll do everything together as a team.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Right after the ceremony, we start fresh.
Ceremony?
Yeah, well, there's a 40 under 40 awards dinner, and they asked me to make a speech. After one of the honorees was qualified, but she wasn't really under 40, so it's just...
You're not really under 40.
Totally different. The girl was stupid enough to post her birthday on Facebook. Grandma deserved what she got.
She's just gonna get up there and take the credit for her. You don't care that I have something to say, because I have a lot of stories to tell. Heroic ones about me.
Yeah, heroic stuff.
Oh, yeah. Very heroic.
Very like.
Okay, how about the time we were locked in a meat locker? Remember that? And yeah, and I got us out with a broom handle and a stick of gum.
Okay, you used the broom handle to break the glass while you were chewing gum.
Got us out tonight.
I'm doing this for the team. Okay, there's gonna be 300 people there. We all win. Please, stop being a baby now. Yes.
Yeah, that's a lot of eyeballs. Looking down on someone who's not really under 40. A lot of hot lights and everything. I'm just saying, it's a lot.
Okay, I know what you're trying to do.
Trying to do it?
Not gonna work.
I'm serious. I'm sure you're gonna be fine.
I'm gonna be great.
Okay.
Thanks so much. Right. Don't worry about it, bud.
Shirt in my closet with buttons.
Where are you going?
Vanessa's winning stupid awards, so I gotta go to a stupid hotel and listen to her give some stupid speech.
My best friend Vanessa was. What's the award?
Long Island business owners under 40.
Under 40 what?
Exactly. Vanessa, you're supposed to be here a half hour ago. Have to say, but when you have to support Vanessa like this, classy stuff.
That's something new I'm working on. You know, the needs of others before me.
Thanks.
Did you get 4 shrimp? Because I only got 3.
I don't know.
But don't you? Matt, you didn't know how many shrimp you had.
I think Vanessa's so busy.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Monkey Fist Security, Vanessa salutes
you. I didn't even get a chance to talk to her. I wanted to say I'm sorry if I hit you. I'll just do it tomorrow. Talk face to face.
40 under 40. I made it.
Woo!
Guys, you gotta save me. That chick is more than a handful. I'm talking about 3 straight days of crazy. She made me drive through the Holland Tunnel blindfolded. They have cameras. Any idea what that ticket's gonna be like?
I told you this would happen. She does this to men.
Yeah, I can't hang out with her anymore. I have a job, a pension, model train set. I just ordered new mountains. I want to be alive when they arrive. Oh, well, that's her.
Tracy, how are you?
Where's Kyle?
Oh, not here.
His Subaru's parked out front.
Okay, look, Aunt Tracy, the truth is, Uncle Kyle really likes you and he thinks you're a lot of fun. I just think you might be a little too much for him.
Oh, that's too bad. He was such a sport doing all the things I wanted. I thought I'd surprise him with 2 VIP tickets to the model train show at the Javits Center. Oh well.
I'm back in. Forget what I said. Those tickets are impossible to get.
We're going to make a quick pit stop.
Great. Where?
Atlantic City.
Maybe
wondering how I got here.
Is there any way they can turn down the lights?
Just focus on right here. It's the only part that still seems human.
Locked and perseverance.
Vanessa's not being honest about is the fact that she went undercover this afternoon at the Long Beach Aquarium and a jellyfish just attached itself to her face. And I'm guessing laid quite a bit of eggs. But she still wanted to power through and be here for you tonight. And she did. And I gotta say, that's a true mark of bravery right there. Let's hear it for Vanessa Salucci. Vanessa Salucci. Yeah. You know, speaking of bravery, let me tell you about a story of one man's quest to get himself out of a meat locker with nothing but a piece of gum and a broomstick handle.
Your story went on and on, and on, and on.
Oh, really? Well, it seemed like the whole crowd enjoyed it.
Oh, please. So boring. See.
Why? I don't need any of this crap. I'm just going in the other room.
Fine. Thank you.
This is thanking me, alright? And by the way, I gotta tell you, you don't need any of this stuff. You look fine without it.
Really?
Yes, really.
I'm trying so hard to smile, but I don't think I can.
Let's just get right to work.
NCIS has one surprise.
What are you doing?
Backsplash.
That's awesome.
Yeah, I love it.
Look at your dining table, Clint Hart.
Oh, look at that.
Made this.
This is the first time he's mixed the steel with the wood. He did the metal base to that
awesome.
Thing to tie in with this rail, and
that's really
did an excellent job on that.
Look at this beautiful.
This is amazing.
And this kind of caps it off. Traveling from Denver, getting back towards family.
Thank you.
Cyclists, only one of them wants a bedroom next to the bike.